party. Now, before I say anything else, I do have to congratulate this year's Super Bowl champions.